I swear all I ever see is the arcade Hecarim. I don't ever see any other. Not every, just a lot. Yeah, you do. You do have a lot. Pike's AFK, apparently. Is he, though? I only have, like, 200. Yeah, 200, man. Mental. I know. I wish I had 200. Fucking hell. Is Pike AFK though? Oh, wow, he's actually mutilating me. Oh, Soraka into Pike with bad idea. Go on, get that damage on the Ash. Only 28 champs you've not got a skin for. That's decent. Go on, Zaya. She's fucking living life. Ooh. I wish I had at least one for everyone, though. You will soon, mate. You went far off. Silence that, didn't I, mate? Be careful. I'm dead. Oh, I got the kill. Didn't really want it, but every time you get that one step closer, they add a new champ. Yeah. And they don't stop chucking champs out like that. Yeah, yeah. What's he doing? Oh, he's got his... All right. Fucking hell. Go on. Oh, so unlucky. Unlucky hacker. Good job, Darius, my boy. A good hacker would have had a double there. Wow. Yeah, probably. Would have been good for us as well. Yes. Good job. Did anyone see that flash? That was a good flash. Go on, go in, son. That was a good flash. If I do say so myself. I got you, man. I hear you. Easy, I know. Bossed it. That fucking squid. Or octopus, whatever it is. That was good. I love Soraka. I'm gonna have to go get some food soon. I've been streaming for like 3.5 hours, I think. Maybe even a bit longer, and I'm fucking starving. I ain't eating all day. Good job, team. How lucky, man. Tried getting my ignite off, but couldn't get off. Munch time, I know, man. Oh, what do I want? I feel like pizza. Mmm. But at the same time, I'm actually really enjoying streaming today. Silence your hook, didn't I, mate? Actually, silencing the hook's really good. Literally, Pike and Soraka is all I need. Oh, he missed all of his E's. He missed his feathers thing. This stream has been pog, mate. Cheers, man. I've been trying to stream for like 5 hours, Monday to Friday, every day. Well, other than I didn't do it oh, shit, what am I doing? So you got some damage, love. You could probably, you could probably kill him. Go on, hacker. I'm gonna save my E for his hooks, because I didn't even know that it worked like that, but it does. So it's quite good. Oh. Well, it didn't work that time. I got ult. Bell end. Fucking hell, ADC Soraka, let's go. I ulted, so I healed the Zyab, so his ult meant fuck all. That was actually brilliant. Fucking love Soraka. This is what he gets for not letting me play Pike. Can I get that? I can get that thing now, can I? Yeah. Eye of the Watchers. I'm going to have to get another control ward because they're probably going to break that. Yep. It's fine. Oh. Oh. Not good, boys. Not good. Sorry, man. We can destroy everything. Fuck me. That's what I'm talking about. That is what I'm talking about. That was rather yummy. Popping. Oh, I know. That was good. Probably get this. Actually, no, probably not. Right. Careful, careful, because Tryndamere is here. I'll go out, Pekka him. Okay, no, never mind. I've got no health anyway. I got ult, so keep an eye on their healths. BRB, dude. God, when Zaya gets kills, she's a fucking monster. Wouldn't mind getting Rakan. I want to get Rakan, actually. I want to get good with him, too. It's fine. We can just go in and kill him. Literally, we can go in and kill him. Yeah, they can't do fuck all. Rakan is pretty fun. Yeah, like, I don't think I've ever played him before. I think I played him once in an ARAM, but that I'm not counting that. Fuck me. So yeah, I wouldn't mind trying Rakan. Darius is struggling a little bit. Right, you be careful. I'm in. Let the rain roll away. I actually want him to hurt me because if we fight, we'll just mutilate him. He missed anyway. We're so much stronger than they are. Oof. Jesus. The tower's going in a minute anyway. It's fine, mate. Oh man. Yeah, that song's great, mate. That's funny. Oh no. Wow. How do you do that? His ult don't go that far. No way. That's absolute fucking banter. That death air, I just had. That is karma. That's instant karma. For fuck's sake. Oh wow, the Zaya, I'm making the Zaya so strong. Shame. Warning range. Just stick with this little bitch. Make sure she stays alive. Through it all. But you can't have the perfect game anymore. I know. I know. To be fair, as long as we win, I don't really give a shit. I'd happily be 0 and 10 every game if we could win. Go on. You're not dying. Well, you might be dead. Yeah, I can't save you. Nah, that's no point. No point. Couldn't really do much there. I should have wasted that ult, really. Misclick wall. He misclicked the wall, boys. I want to come out, you hacker. Yeah, no, come here. Come to me. I got you, mate. Attack him then. Do something. Fuck me. What can I do? Fuck off. God, I just did the moonwalk. Play Lulu mid and final, guaranteed you'll win, and also guaranteed you're 0-10. It's an idea. Fucking hate Vindamir. Can we just take this? This is what I wanted, Pike. I bet the new cat would be better for funneling. Yeah, probably. Cat's a little prick. This is what I wanted, Pike. That's so annoying. What's happening then? I thought we were like kicking ass. Instead of farming, Hecarim, you might want to defend our towers, mate. Can we get there? Yep. Come on. Let's go up them. Go up the direct. Oi, move. Yeah, but that'd be a shit mid lane. Lulu can hold her own sometimes. She can chill. Fuck cat support, yeah. Good job, boys. Then you have Kale top and just have ultra funnel comp. Yeah. That sounds nasty. Oh, it bitch. Love that. Oh, at the pipe. Oh, so he didn't kill me. Love that, boys. That's absolute banter. I'm back in there, though. That was decent. Go on, Ekarim. Good job. Pog! Heal! Heal. Got Ekrim's health now. Oh. Fuck. Shit. That's a bummer. Got the tower there. Oh, they're dead. That's so unlucky. Okay, got one kill at least. We ain't got a Drake yet. Swear, there's always someone on my team that disconnects. All the time. What's my thing on? 1.2 seconds, cool. We kind of need the Darius, you know. Oof. Got fucking stuck between that tower thing. Right, boys, I'm already dead, so I can't out no more. I'll back and I'll come Baron. I'm coming. Oh shit. Oh, I walled it at least. Bastard. Go on, fight him. Oh, 4v5, not fun. Oh, damage. See, I can't do fuck all other than heal. I have to keep Zyra alive. We need. Trinimir just running around taking all our towers. Fuck me. You know he'll pop out and kill us. We're not getting any kills. There he has one at least. This is rough. Fucking hate people AFKing. Keep forgetting that fucking thing every time. Yeah, they're gonna get Drake as well. Fuck's sake. He's dead. Fight him. Good. Come here. Well done. Bada bing, bada boom. Heals for days. Well fucking played. I just need to keep everyone alive. Fucking come on, let's go. Shame. Not bad, not bad. If we had Darius, we would have fucking won. We would have won ages ago. I like how the Zaya's ult in the Tryndamere when he ults. It's good, keeping her alive. I got heals. I got heals. We should go Baron, 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 Baron. They're all fucking defending their base. Good job. Now mid. Okay. Should go mid, boys, really. Fight him. Do everything I can to heal you guys. Fucking let's go. Let's fucking go. Soraka, boys. She's fucking quality. That's how you keep people alive. You can get fucking... Yeah, honor me! Honor me! Hell yeah. Not three. Fucking two right, you should honor me, bitches.